Looking ahead, the last day to register to vote for the Illinois general primary election is this upcoming Tuesday. Any registered voter that has changed their address must do so in order to be eligible to vote. Residents may register to vote or change their address at their local city clerk's office or any library. The general primary election will be held on March 19th.